Candice LeRae!
Corey, I asked Candice LeRae earlier about this.
Wait. What is Nikki Cross doing here?
That was definitely Nikki, was it? Did it?
I mean, she does tend to stand out, JP.
I can't make head nor tails of what's going on with Nikki Cross right now. She did tell Candice, we heard her on Monday Night Raw, tell Candice that she was lonely last week. Looking to get back on her. What has gotten into Piper Niven?
I don't know. Piper Niven possesses all of the tools to be a major player here in the women's division. We've seen Piper look extremely impressive recently, and the change in attitude has certainly brought the best out of Piper. Candice now trying to power Piper down.
Uh-oh.
Oh, nobody home.
Candice now. She put away Piper early here. Candice looking for the win. A pace toward the corner. Just collected with ease by Piper.
Wow. Unceremoniously slammed to the mat. Oh. Crushing shot from Piper.
Calls that the low road. And look at the put away Candice who kicks out.
Nikki Avalon, there's a great American songwriter for you.
Squeezing the air out of Candice LeRae is Piper Niven.
We both know Candice is double tough, but I don't know if the Poison Pixie is any match for the power of Piper Niven. Candice is starting to fade.
Is there anything left for Candice LeRae here? Face first. The joy and satisfaction that Piper takes out of hurting people. Big elbow from Candice.
Oh. And again, LeRae able to avoid contact from Piper Niven. Candice now perched on the middle rope.
Oh, man.
Nasty landing on the outside.
Candice looking pretty lifeless as Piper continues to stalk her prey.
Listen, if you're Candice LeRae, the longer this matchup goes, while you may be suffering, oh my goodness gracious!
Is Nikki trying to help out Candice here?
I don't know, maybe Nikki was looking for a friend. She's not gonna find it in Piper, that's for sure.
Oh, hang on a second! Candice LeRae may get the victory here! She's got it! Wow!
Here is your winner, Candice LeRae!
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Change it up. Yeah.